So I've been working with colored ferrofluid for over 3 years. I was actually the first person to ever pull it off. And I'm a bit of a perfectionist. Not all colored ferrofluid is created equal. I've spent a lot of time figuring out how to remove any defects and imperfections. I figured out how to increase the vibrancy of the color without sacrificing the fluidity of the movement. And the end result is spectacularly beautiful. The surface of the ferrofluid becomes incredibly vibrant and even iridescent in the proper lighting. This is the illumination. It has a light in the base that really brings out the vibrant color of the ferrofluid and a permanent magnet at the bottom that keeps the ferrofluid magnetized and spiky. This is the nano. It has a permanently magnetized screw that the ferrofluid naturally spins around. There's currently 5 colors available: blue, red, purple, gold, and platinum. The purpose of this project is to increase the visible beauty of ferrofluid to a level people have never seen before. I want to take the bar and raise it. You guys helped me do that before with the ferrofluid motion lamp, and now I'm asking you to help me do it again. Please back my project and share it with your friends.